Now, how could someone you love and trusted turn so nasty? Literally, I'd put my life on hold for her. I'd realize I'd given her everything. Stopped dancing. You know, I used to teach ballroom dancing. And she wouldn't even dance with me socially. Stopped hanging out with my friends. And I think maybe only now am I ready to start dating again.
When I said, how's it going? I meant, like, how's your day going? You know, like...
Oh.
Yeah. The presentation you had for us?
Right. The presentation. Great.